So it's 10 watts, and the temperature that we are getting here is 65 to 70 degrees, more than enough to eliminate the virus. The medical world always was moving towards non-reusable or disposable. But when you have a crisis that you need 5 billion masks in 2020, in 2021 worldwide, 5 billions, you have to realize that this is not economic or environmentally friendly, not at all. You have to make it reusable and friendly, and this is our solution.